ahead.
I'll take the prisoner.
Oh, can you actually give me 1 second? Thanks. Look, Doug, I'm sorry it's gotta be like this. If you're mad at me, I get it.
I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at myself. I should never become friends with a cop. I mean, how do I expect this to end?
Well, regardless, thanks for saving me back there with the Estelle Minderman thing.
I wasn't gonna let him hurt you, Jake. We're PB&J.
We're PB&J. I wanna hug you, but you're cuffed.
You can hug me.
See you soon.
Peralta, there's a call for you.
Oh, is it a casting agent from Double Dare? I submitted as a kid. Maybe they're finally calling to put me on the show.
You think they'd be calling 30 years later?
All right, fine. I also submitted to the reboot.
It's not Double Dare. It's an inmate from South Hill State Prison.
Doug Judy. Hello?
Hey, Peralta. What's good?
Hey, Doug. Are you... okay?
I wanted you to know, and I've been thinking about it a lot.
I didn't mean what I said. I'm glad I met you.
Sure, it ended badly, but...
we had some good times along the way, too. We went on a cruise together.
We flew on Mark Cuban's jet.
We ate at a restaurant next to Gail from Top Chef.
Yeah, and then you got so mad at her about Last Chance Kitchen.
I wasn't mad.
I just think it's insane that they make you go online to watch it.
The point is...
I wouldn't trade those moments for anything. I'm choosing to focus on the journey.
Wait a minute. What language is that?
I don't know. Maybe Dutch. There's a lot of that in here.
You know how active the Dutch mafia is in Jersey.
Judy.
Okay, fine.
Surprise! I'm in Amsterdam.
I escaped from prison.
My wife and I are living a life here now. Amsterdam is great. Jake, they got universal health care.
Legalized marijuana.
And the workers are treated so much better.
But you know what the best part is?
That you're a free man again.
No. Stroop waffles.
They're like these wafer cookies with caramel in between.
Oh, yeah, I think I've seen those at Trader Joe's. Well, look, I guess I'm happy that you're happy.
Well, I owe it all to you.
What do you mean?
I think you know what I mean.
Nope. No idea.
Really? Because after we hugged goodbye, I noticed your pen was in my pocket.
Oh, that's weird. It was?
Uh-huh.
And then I used it to mind freak myself out of my cuffs and then out of jail.
Well, then I guess it's certainly lucky that it ended up in your pocket.
I wonder how it got there.
Yeah, well, I guess we'll never know.
Well,
however it got there, I'm glad it did. I love you, Peralta.
Love you too, Judy.
Tigers and Tukes!
Tigers and Tukes.